You know, after listening to 10, 11 different graduation, the common denominator in every graduation is the magic word of success. Up until today, until last night, I was very confused as the way I am thinking. The reason why is because after 10, 11 graduation emphasizing this magic word, I know success is that magic word. It's somewhere in the future that all our young men and women are striving for. And according to the last 10 graduation that I attended, success is a destination. It's the end of what every young man and woman is striving for. And according to what I have heard in the last 3 weeks, success meaning destination. 3 days ago, I was given the invitation to be your keynote speaker. I looked at the thing. It emphasized the fact success is not a destination, it's a journey. It makes me wonder what I've been listening to in the last 3 weeks. Now I come to realize, after researching and looking into your theme, it takes this magic word up to the next level of thinking. The success that I've been hearing in the last 3 weeks, basically referring to material accomplishment of a dream.